Yeah, well, she's got the hooves to match. Joe, what did you think of that video I sent you yesterday?
I didn't know what to think. I don't know if I should be turned on or disgusted, but...
Turned on? Why would you be turned on? I believe it's from a show called My Feet Are Killing Me,
mm-hmm.
which is a TLC... Is it TLC or Discovery?
It's like a Pimple Popper universe thing.
Dr. Pimple Popper, Sandra Lee spawned this whole genre now, and that went from popping pimples to feet.
Body reality.
And I can't do the feet one. I don't know why. It bothers me, but... The doctor is—he's from that show. My Feet Are Killing Me. She takes off her shoe, and her big toe is like double the length of all of her other toes.
Gabby, would you like to get a look at this? Here we go. I'm going to swing that around for you. Get a look at that toe right there. Mm-hmm. How's that treating you? There you go. Whoa, why are you smiling so wide? Yeah.
Are you sure I'm smiling?
I mean, look at the size of that digit. That thing looks like a gourd, but it's a healthy foot. It's not like crusty or weird, or it's not like got a jet black toenail with a bunch of barnacles. She's just got massive shack toes. So we ask you, 410-338-1098, what the is wrong with you? I'm interested in the webbed foot. I've always loved one of those strange penguin hands. Where's all my thalidomide babies? Those, that pill that they gave like expectant women in like the 50s, and then the kids came out in bad shape. You ever seen a thalidomide baby, Gab? Let's get a look here.
Well, let's take a look.
Gabby, no.
Let's do it. Here we are.
This.
It's all for science. And where are we at? Let's click on images. Let's find the worst one we can find.
No.
And there you go. That's what happened back in the day when you took that stuff. Why are you smiling so wide? There it is right there. Yeah, this was back before I think there really was science, and they just put leeches on people's heads. Pretty rough go. So we ask you, 410-338-1098. Anybody in the room? Scott aside. You got something strange on your body?
No, I don't.
No, Gabby, any type of crooked ups? Do you have that weird freakish pinky toe? The one that turns inward? Do you have an odd pinky toe?
My feet are kind of weird, but they're not anything abnormal.
Go on.
They're not abnormal.
What is weird about your feet?
They're wide and small. I mean, it's nothing.
Like a disc? Like you're walking around on
goddamn hobbit feet.
Yeah.
Hairy knuckles.
I mean, I'm short, so everything's small.
Okay, petite.
Yeah.
Okay, but you said wide too.
Yeah, my feet are wide.
But you don't have to buy like not wide to the point where you have to buy special shoes.
No.
Yeah. You don't have to go to like a shoe cobbler. Yeah. You know your shoes don't have buckles on them.
I probably have my small hands.
You do have smaller hands. So do I. So I'm not going to cast aspersions. No, I have tiny little lady hands.
What?
And the F is wrong with you. Do you have a sixth finger on one hand? Extra nipple? Strange hair?
Ew.
Yeah.
Ew.
Our friend Chandelier says, I don't know what's going on. Beautiful young woman. But she says, ever since I turned 30, I've become extremely hairy.
Oh, Gabby, you just turned 30.
Yeah, I just turned 30.
Yeah.
You any hairs?
Strange places that you've never got before?
I feel like I'm losing hair.
Let me see that armpit. Let me see that armpit. Oh, my God!
Dear God!
A giant bush.
Look at that!
Creatures crawling around in there.
I'm going safari underneath those arms.
No, those somebody says Texter has hypospadia.
What's that?
I don't know if I can say what it is.
Hypo what?
Hypospadia.
It's like an extension of something then, right?
He has two urethras.
Whoa.
Two exits on the front end.
Damn, so there's a fork in the road?
Two front end exits.
I took the road less traveled.
Ew.
Damn, a very rare condition where the opening of the penis, it could either be on the underside or the underside as well as the tip, where it usually should be.
Does that also affect you during intimacy?
Just curious.
Dude, my wife was... The texts are insane right now. My wife was born with one large kidney instead of two smaller kidneys.
Really? What does that do to you?
Yeah.
Can you text her? Can you tell us how that... Is the kidney or the liver that filters out the stuff? Or is it both?
Both.
Is it the liver? Is it kidney?
I think it's both.
What does it do?
My son has webbed toes.
Oh, I bet he swims like a dolphin.
And one of my areolas is slightly larger than the other. I think that's very common for women in terms of breasts and breast size.
Yeah, it's very common.
Yeah, there's no such thing as like two perfectly uniform breasts. Like, I mean, I dated a girl once during in the younger days of comedy. Aaron, if you're out there, I hope you're happy. You were very nice. A cup, C cup.
Wow.
And I mean, drastically different. I've actually felt bad for her. She had to have like custom bras. You couldn't buy an A cup bra because it wouldn't fit. A C cup bra would have Lefty flopping around in the breeze. She had stuffing.
Another texter has a photo as well. Born without a fingernail on my index finger.
Ew.
What the
index finger just has no fingernail.
Are you just always itchy? Not a single booger gets picked. Can I see a picture of that? Let me see. That looks like it was ripped off. You can see the edge of the cuticle right there.
Says he was born without it, I believe.
And he's got a tattoo that says, I make sure, on his hand. Very cool. Let's talk to Nick. Sick Nick, line one. What the F is wrong with you?
Well, morning, guys.
Morning, Nick.
So my kneecaps are formed at a 45-degree angle instead of being perfectly straight. So what that did is it gave me elongated joints, so I can actually turn my feet 180 degrees backwards and walk forward.
Oh, that's got to be awesome at parties.
What?
Can you text in a
send
picture?
A video.
I want to see you doing the creepy Slender Man crawling out. Oh, that's so wild.
That is disgusting.
Is that anything that your parents ever considered correcting, or was the pediatrician like, you know, he's going to be joining the circus at 10?
So what's funny is we didn't know this until I was like 12, and I got a hairline fracture in my leg. And the pediatrician literally looked at my father and said, yeah, your son's kneecaps are pretty effed up.
Wow. So no problems associated with it?
My feet point out, and I kind of walk like a duck, but other than that, not really.
Send a video.
Yeah, I need to see it.
God, my friend had her ears pinned back.
She had big ears?
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, so hold on. She had like big old like screech ears, and her parents like a boxer.
When she was a baby, when she was young, like I think she said she was like 2 or 3.
They do that to kids?
Yeah, you never knew that.
No, you pin a kid's ears back.
You don't really.
I mean, it's too late now, Evan. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's pretty common.
Satellite dishes.
I think you can do it at any age.
You can do it at
Well, I'm gonna have to head to Michael's Crafts after work today. Evan, you're about to look different.